Here's the update on the rocket stove. I made some changes here recently and it's working pretty good now. Before I was having troubles with it not drying very well. So we're burning some flitches off of the chainsaw mill. Store them up in boxes and so they're nice and dry. When I first created this design, it had a flat burn tunnel across the bottom, so I've cut that and rotated it around so it's up on an angle. So now I have a downdrafting burn tube, and that seems to make all the difference. Still have the clean out on this side, but I have built a baffle for it. This is two pieces of sheet metal with fiberglass in between, squished in between, and it just keeps any air from going through either direction. Let's see if I can hold this steady enough while I take a temperature here off the top. That's definitely not right. There we go, 850. So it gets pretty warm up on the top, and that's what burns everything and reburns everything so that we get a smokeless output. And this thing is working. Next step is to incorporate it into a mass heater so it can really start to fulfill the measure of its creation. Thanks for watching.